Good morning, students. Today is a craft lecture. We are going to make a dog. Now let's start. Take a square paper as shown in the video. Take the point from left side and fold it at right side and open it and redo the same by taking upper point to lower point and open it. Now take left point and flap it to center and take right side and flap it to reopen. Now take the paper upside down and redo the same. Now take the point from left and right side in center so that it happen as it is shown in the video to from three triangle. Now turn the paper, take left point and merge it in center and take right point and merge it in center as shown in the video and fold as shown in the video. Now do the same as shown in the video and fold outward on both the side. Now do the same step 5 as shown in the video by folding and opening it so that one point goes in upward direction. Now take the upward peak and fold outward toward front to the a mountain and valley, fold towards inside. Now fold the downward peak in inward down motion and then fold it upward down motion inwardly, and your dog is ready